When regret, sir?
Almost a religious experience. Now, you give me one of those so-called singers today who can stack up to that.
Vito says you're reliable.
Vito said you'd be expecting me.
Took you long enough. I'm Jock Blanchard. Vito claims you can unfug this mess and get us working men back on a job.
Maybe. Depends if your information's any good.
Used to kick up to Vito's men, Andy Toretto, for union work. But now that Coyon Greco got Andy squeezing everybody for more dues. You don't pay, you don't get a work permit. Poor fucks even gotta use Greco's loudmouth buddies to collect.
This Greco sounds like a real piece of shit.
You don't know the half of it. On top of that, Andy's gotta keep the permits under lock and key. Anything happens to those, oof, ain't no work happening around here.
I'll see what I can get out of Toretto's people.
Toretto runs a tight ship, but you should be able to get some of his guys talking. The dock union might not be a big, fancy-looking operation, but as long as men want to work, it's dependable. Push comes to shove, Toretto will push, shove, bite, and gut you. Watch yourself.
War changes you, all right? Some brothers come back fired up and ready for a fight, while others could go their entire lives without touching them.
Vito sent me. You're Connie, right?
Yup. Connie DeMarco. Been keeping an eye on the smuggling business for Vito. Roy Thibodeau's in charge now, and it's a damn shit show.
Why hasn't Greco bounced him yet?
Oh, he bounced Roy right into a hole if he got to say so. Greco didn't pick Roy, and that puts a target on his back. Still, Roy's trying to sell the usual shit from out of Cuba. Cigars and rum, mostly. Hell, rumor has it they even selling medicine and shit to the Cubans.
Sounds like Greco's scrambling.
Imagine Greco thought his Uncle Sal'd give him a break, but no. So he's squeezing everyone, including Roy. Business gets any worse, Roy's gonna have to come down and see to it himself. Mind, Roy's got a few guys here and there.
Might take some persuading, but I'll get him to talk.
You get hold of any Roy's guys yet? They're sure to talk if you, ask just right. Smuggling back and forth with Cuba ain't as difficult as you'd think. As long as you know how to do it quietly.
Stop and check things out.